vessel spread floods over all rivers and lakes. In fact, it means you will continue to swallow down, swallow, because there are so much saliva generated, so you continue to swallow down. Then they go down to moisture, everything. Everything is, oh, my body is moisture. But when you fall into meditation state, more. It needs more. So perhaps, are extending, far embracing, then it continues like from us down, then spread away. So perhaps people can translate such sentence easily, but you want to know the exact meaning, what does it mean? It means more and more saliva generated. I have to continue to swallow down, So, as for the small water wheels, there are a lot of the theories, a lot of the things, a lot of the practice, and please understand, if you use an idea to run this circle, that is easy to cause problem. And yesterday we mentioned that when we fall into the stillness, and when the mind and reason combine together, then we gradually change the role we play. Formerly, I'm boss, and now I'm guest. Resort to the assistance from nature. Let the nature lead your way. This doesn't mean I should discharge all the artificial. Artificial means no. We should do some prepare reason work. So it doesn't mean I fall into oblivion and forgot anything. Then let nature do his own work. Sometimes we have to do our own work. Please understand artificiality. Artificiality is one part of the nature. We are created by nature. So we are part of the nature. So artificiality also means part of the work of nature. We are created, we are generated by nature. So what the work we will do? It is nature's work. But please understand, if it follows nature's operation law, it is nature's work. If it does not, it is artificial. So it depends.
I have a question. Could you describe a case of artificiality, how a man-made process, so are intentionally swallowing saliva, for instance?
If you have much saliva generated, naturally you have to swallow down. This is artificiality, I will not use it. You will know what will happen. So this becomes part of the nature's law. Too much saliva, then I will follow you and I will take no action. So this. And also, when Yangqi arrives, we talk about the Nijinfu. When Yangqi arrives, it will go backward to tailbone. Then you have to naturally strengthen the muscles around the queen egg part. Yes, I do a little. Naturally. Then Yangqi will not release from the yeah, from that part. Yeah, from that part.
At which point, excuse me?
The muscles about the Hui Yin point.
Yeah, but at which point
when the Yangqi starts to rise?
Mm-hmm. Tailbone, Hui Yin. Yeah. Then between Hui Yin and the tailbone, that is what? Tennis. Tennis. Yeah. It is a. Yeah. It is a cavity. It is a cavity. So when. Yeah. When the qi is absorbed, a little tighten, it will go smoothly. So, you can see, it is actually what you have to do. Yeah, if you think, some people told me, I submit to the directed completely by nature. Your guidance by completely by the nature. Then you can live. Yeah. So please understand artificiality. Yeah. Make up part of the naturalness. Yeah. And also when the Yangqi arrives, you have to know if it's the right time. Or if it is right to collect it. Yeah, when Yangqi arrives, you quickly have the understanding there is something here, emotion. Emotion. Then if this idea occurs, then in no time it changes into design. Some design. Then 水源清浊. We talk about water.